And there are a couple of periods in the history of AI development that are referred to as AI winters. I was wondering if you could talk a little bit about what an AI winter is.
Yeah, so this is very, very interesting as a concept. So every time there is a significant breakthrough in artificial intelligence, and it happened several times throughout the history of AI research, every time there is some breakthrough, there is a lot of excitement across the board, from scientists to politicians to business people. So when there is a lot of excitement, there is a lot of money that starts coming in, and scientists get this money to push farther the result that brought up this excitement. But as with any research, there is no guarantee that you can throw money in it, and it will result in even more significant breakthrough. So for 5, 10 years, this excitement could be kept going, but at some point, investors, such as government agencies or private companies, they start losing hope and eventually interest, and those investments dry up, and the scientists are left with almost nothing.